Give y'all a little sneak peek, man, of what it is. But y'all stay tuned for the full video. But right now, I'm gonna give you a sneak peek of what I just got. It's totally off what I was gonna get at first, but I got it, man. It's good. I like it. So, without further ado, man, let me show y'all what I got. Y'all take a look at it, man. Let me know what y'all think. And here we go, man. My 2019 Dodge Ram 1500. Got the big boy, man, 5.7 Hemi. Got the 5.7, man, so you know I had to go Hemi. So, y'all see it, man. Finally got it. Totally different what I was gonna get, but it was well worth it. This is it, man. So y'all stay tuned, man. Gonna have a full video on the truck soon. Full video, man, on my car and everything. So y'all stay tuned for the video, man. It's your boy, Big Ward, man. I'm out. All right, man. Here it is, man. 2019, man, Dodge Ram, man. Y'all see it. You see it, man. So I was back and forth, man, with the Chargers, Challengers, and all that stuff, man. So I said, man, well, I'm going to change it up, man. Ain't really nobody coming with trucks and stuff like that, man. So I decided to do something different, man. So still got the Challenger, man. I still got the Dark Knight. But I told y'all, man, going up. All 2020, man. Help your boy, man. Fuck with your boy, man. Get your boy, get your merch, get everything, man. But let's get into this right here, man. All right, man. It's the big boy, man. Big boy Ram, man. Come with the standard little 20-inch rims, man. Y'all already know that those are coming off. Everything, man, they got the tips at the back. Y'all get down in the comment section, man. Let me know what you think, man. I'm thinking about going black on the 5-inch tips and all that, man. So, I got things in store, man. So, y'all let me know in the comment section, man. But, got everything, man. Review. Rear camera, man, all that, you know, on the tailgate, man. You know, we got some little LED, man, lighting on the back, man. Y'all can see that, man. Let me zoom in. Yeah, you got the little lighting in the back, man. It's kind of neat or whatever, man. But other than that, man, cool, of course, man. You see the big Ram logo, man. You know, I got to go get stamped, man. You know, the Street Runner sign going right here. Y'all already know that, man. But, I mean, you know, ain't too much you can go wrong with the truck, man. You know what I mean? Truck is a truck, man. Let me get back off of it, man. Let y'all see it again. Yes, sir. So, that's it, man. I mean, got the Hemi, man. Y'all see it. Definitely the Hemi, man. No, still got the sticker on there, man. 2019, man. But yeah, man, ride's good, man. Everything, man. You know, can't beat it, man. Super, super nice, super tight truck, man. So, but yeah, man. Like the grill thing, man. But you know, a lot of chrome got to get eliminated, man. So, like I say, right now, man, just gonna ride and enjoy for a minute, and you know. I already got stuff brewing in the head for it. Oh man, excuse that plane flying over, man. But I already got stuff brewing for it, man. I already got things in mind. I already got things in place coming. Got ideas for it. But yeah, man. Show y'all the inside of this thing, man. It's nice, man. Super nice, man. Super nice. Ah, here we go, man. In the inside. You know, man, first let me open all these doors up, man. Get these doors open, man. You know. It's the inside, man. Plenty of room. I mean, plenty of room, man. As y'all see. A lot of room in here, man. A lot of room. But yeah, man, it's good, man. Let me hop on in the inside, man. Oh, man. First of all, well, I'll do that in a minute. But hop on in here, man. Definitely got to get a little sidebar, man. A little step bar, man. But y'all see, man, big screen. All that, man. Of course, got a remote start, man. And everything to it, man. I'm going to start it up in a minute. But big screen, man. Big touch screen in the middle. And then got the Tesla screen, man, which I seen in like the 20s and different things like that. But, you know, nice little feature, man. And all that, man. So, all right, let me start this thing up, man. Now, hold on. Yeah, man. So, y'all see it, man. Big horn jump. Y'all see it. Screen, man. Let me go to the radio jump. There we go, man. You got the screen jump, man. All your little controls, man. Everything on it, man. Get different apps. All that good stuff, man. So, I just really played around with it or anything like that, man. But, you know, I go through the little features, man, or whatever. Probably go through them tomorrow and all that. Just playing with it, man, see what's up. Man, it got a nice little feature, man. The mirror, you can dim the, so the light won't shine so bright on you, man. The rear view, man. It's a nice little setup. But, man, a lot of space, man. A lot of room, man. I mean, I sit comfortable right here. So, man, it's a lot of room, man. So, oh, my bad. Wait, man, like I say, man, I had to eat on the run, man. I had to grab me something right quick, man, and, you know, do that. And, but yeah, man, a lot of room, man. Y'all see it, man, all in the back. You know, seats, man. You know, probably could get something done, man. Probably get some leather. Get something wrapped in it, man. So you already know that's coming. But overall, man, you know, all the little features, man, it's just slightly different from like a Charger, Challenger, man, just a truck. You know what I'm saying? It's got the backup camera, man, and all that good stuff, man. So I mean, it's really no different, man. You know, and everything. So it's pretty cool, man. You know, it's nice, man. Got the camera jump. So I mean, everything, man. It's all good. And but it got everything, man. I hooked my phone up to it, all that, man. It's everything, man. So it's no different, man. Y'all see the backup camera, man. You know, I can just access it, man. It's a good thing. I can just turn it on, even if I ain't just, you know, put it in reverse or anything, man. So, you know, that's a cool little feature, man, and all that. So that's cool, man. I can't really complain off that, man. So, it's nice, man. So, man, pop this hood, man. Let me pop this hood. Oh, the hood not open, man. Pop this hood, man. Close that up, man. Let me close that up. Y'all see it, man. See, they hear me? Yeah, man, let me pop this hood. Come on, baby. There you go. There it is, man. Y'all see it, man? 5.7 Hemi, man. This is it, man. This is it, guys. This is it, man. 2019 Ram, man. Tell you, boy. Your boy going up, man. Hey, man. It's ready to be... Hey, man. The vlogs, man, ready to go up, man. So, y'all already know, man. I'm going to do a lot of vlogging with this one. So... Do a lot of it with this one, man. So, y'all get ready, man. So, Definitely, man. First thing gonna go, man. Got to get this exhaust done. Got to get this exhaust done. Too quiet. So, got to get that done, man. That's coming. That's just the very first thing coming. Still got a lot of life on the tire, man. Actually, brand new, man. Actually, brand new tires, man. So, I don't know, man, what I should go, man. Get down in the comment section, man. Let me know, man. I'm thinking about going, you know, either 26 or 28, something like that, man. Don't get me wrong, man. I like that the 30 idea, but, you know, Memphis roads, too crazy. So, I'll probably end up, man, you know, try to get something, man, keep a little meat on the tires and stuff like that. And, you know, I'm not CJ on 32s, man. I can't go get 4 Giottos, you know, can't go get 4 Giottos for all my rides and all that, man. So, but shout out to him, man. I mean, dude doing his thing. Yeah, I like it, man. I watch his videos, you know, him, Rail to Rail, all them cats, man. So, Rail to Rail coming, supposed to be coming to Memphis, man. So, hopefully, man, I'm gonna be on lookout for that. Definitely will be there. So, Rail, if you're listening, bro, we're gonna be in Memphis. Trust me, we're gonna be there, bro. But yeah, man, shout out to all them guys, man. Him and Life, all them dudes, man, they doing their thing. They whipped out the Chargers and Challengers and everything, man. So I just came with something different, man. You know, I just came with something different, man. So, but y'all get out of the comment section, man. You know, let me know, man. Should it be 26, you know, 28s or 30s, man. So, you know, y'all get down in the comment section, let me know, man. Definitely change the lights. I'm changing this. A lot of stuff gonna be black, you know, even the RAM pieces, man, you know. So it's gonna be a lot of little changes, man. Y'all can see a lot of little minor changes coming soon, man. So be on the lookout for that video. But man, this thing nice though, man. Ride's good, everything, man. So, but it's just my video, man. Finally got the new ride, man. Finally picked up something, man. So like I say, man, I search YouTube and I search different things, man, to see who got stuff, man. I don't want to copy nobody. I don't want to, you know, copy nobody ideas and all that shit. So I do my homework. I do my research, man. But I came with something different, man. So the Street Runners, man, rep the home team. You already know what it is, man. Yeah, man, that ain't no, that right there, man, just water from the air conditioner, man. Had that AC blowing cold. That's all that is. But, you know, y'all already know, man, cold air intake coming for that. So y'all already know what it is, man. So, but this is it, man. Dodge Ram, man, 2019, huh? You know, big boy status, man. You know, big boy status, man. So y'all, man, get in the comment section, man. Let me know what you think. You know, fuck with your boy, man. BT Ward, man, YouTube, man. Go subscribe to that, man. Go subscribe to that channel, man. More things coming. I told y'all, man. I told y'all. More stuff coming, man. Big things are coming, man, for the channel, man. So fuck with your boy. Help your boy get monetized, man. And we're going to go up, man. We're going to keep going up. It's 2020, man. We're going to go up 2021, man. So, I mean, fuck with your boy, man. But this your boy, man. I'm checking out with another video, man. Go out. Like, share, subscribe, comment. Follow your boy, man. Fuck with your boy and everything. It's a little hot out here, man. Let me turn this around. But fuck with your boy, man. I copped the truck. I like it. Ultimately, man, a lot of decisions gonna be made. It's gonna be mine. So, but y'all get in the comment section, man. Let me hear y'all ideas. You know, let me hear the ideas, man, on the rim choice. You know, rim size, the color. You know, just, man, get in the comment section. Let me know what you think, man. Fuck with your boy, man. All that negative stuff, man, I don't need. But fuck with your boy, man. You know, you got a suggestion, hit me up, man. You want that merch? Man, holler at me for the merch, man. Fuck with your boy on Facebook, man. Instagram, you know, you need the merch, man. You need the shirt. Let me know what's up, man. I can get that out. I get my boy to make some, man. But, you know, till the next time, man. It's your boy, man, with the big Ram 1500 Hemi Junt. Fuck with your boy, man. It's your boy, man. Big Boy, and I'm out, man.